Our CITU conference, 16th conference. We are TUCC. Our revolutionary greetings to the CITU conference. I am very glad. I am seeing you today. It's the first day of our CITU conference. At the same time, today is the Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose birthday, 124th birthday today. I am seeing, glad to see you in the CIT conference. I am glad. Regarding the labor activities, labor laws, the central government, BJP government, has to come to the power. Second time he comes, has to come to the power. All the flurry of activities and the posting the nothing to concrete to show the on the ground of in fact. All the steps taken by the central government so far as in the same direction that the followed during the last 5 years. Only faster can move unemployment and democracy, then ever before be the passing wage code. The national economy, you know that in the Modi government, every day decreasing, slowing down. The adverse effect are already being felt with the workers of unorganized as well as the organized sector. The central government is either brushing, denying any slow down, taking steps to such a reduction of corporate houses, which they are supply side. When the economists are unanimously that the crisis of the demand side, the central union, we have to take more care, are jointly demanding the national minimum wage of 21,000 per month. The pensions of all, scrapping NPS and restoring the old pension scheme, control of price rise, essential commodities, as well as a universal public distribution system. This is very important. We are demanding generation of new jobs and filling up the sanctioned post, regularization of the scheme workers in the government post, the contract workers working against regular post, ensuring the equal pay, equal work, strengthening the welfare board for unemployment sector workers, increasing budgetly provision of and agriculture that will put money in the hands of the toilers and giving push to the economy. The central government is pushing codification of labor laws, showing fixed terms employment, privation of PSU. This is the situation I'm providing. The clear signal of the increasing unemployment, failing GDP, increasing gap between the poor, rich and poor, where south press under the carpet bucking futures. In this circumstance, the IT sector is adding fuel to the transport, electricity, modernization, etc. The mounting up pressure of daily lives of the people in general reading, the widening as well as the deepening unemployment, tragedic of the government expenditure is social sector and various welfare of the scheme. This is the situation in the Modi government now. That suddenly the central government declared, has announced that plans to merge 10 public banks into four banks. The reason being offered has been shown the false by the United Forum of Bank Employees. It is neither going from the down the NPA accounts, not going by the farmer friendly, the taking up RAPO rate and lending rates already resulting the knowing the interest at the rate. This is the situation in Tamil India. Now the BJP government facing backlash from the common people in the declaration measuring of the newly passed Motor Vehicle Act. It is put practice the Federation of the Transport Workers and the separately warned against this measure during the last 5 years of BJP government. The above circumstances, our central government, the Central Trade Union on 8th January 2020 made All India General Strike against the policy of the central BJP government. That the central strike in India that very successfully made it. This is the unity of the our union. This is very important. Throughout the India, 44 labor laws is there, including state and central, that we are demanding every time. We are demanding, we are demonstrating dharnas and strike. We can get the 44th amendment laws here. Now the central government, Modi government, want to reduce 4 crore. That is reduced. This is a, actually this is a very bad position of the labor. This is a condition of that. That you know that the public limited companies that like Bharat Petroleum, they want to sell the property by the central government. They declared that worth of our Bharat Petroleum Limited, 11,456 bulks are there. The property worth of 8 lakhs crores. That property of the worth of Bharat Petroleum, 8 lakhs crores. But central government declared, the central government now declared that 54,000 only they have to come and take the Bharat Petroleum. This is the fate of Tamil Nadu, the fate of India. That 8 lakhs crores where that 54,000 crores here. This is the that Modi government want to do the things. The same day, our Air India want to sell the Air India. The same way, the trains, 150 trains, they have to privatized. This is the situation in India. That our Tamil Nadu, our Salem steel plant also want to sell the property. The central government want to sell the property. They want 1,05,000 crores. They want it. They want the public sector. They want the public sector to be collapsed. This is the employees also collapse. This is the situation made by our central government. The totally that unorganized labor sector. Labor only 93% of the labor. 93% of labor is that will be we have to safeguard the 90% of the labor we have to safeguard because they have to unite. Unite is very, very important. Our national trade unions are, we have to unite and do the better things for the our labor side. That they have to abolish, that government should abolish contract labor. They have to take only permanent labor, permanent employee. That government, we cannot allow the contract labor. They contract labor should be included in the government as a permanent employee. That's why that our CITU, that conference is very much essential, that our All India Forward Block, that TUCC, Trade Union Coordination Center, we are, our principal of our Netaji Subhasandra Bose and Pasumbon Muthuramalinga Thevar, our policy we are implementing, we are ready to cooperate with the CIT Union. We are always welcoming, we are always, we are cooperating with the left unit. We are All India Forward Block TUCC, always with you, CITU, that we have to safeguard the labor and unemployment. We have to secure, we have to reduce, we have to reduce the unemployment situation. That is, we are ready to cooperate with our CITU. We all, once for all, I will all success our national CITU conference. Greeting, revolutionary greetings of our All India Forward Block. That's why we are given the opportunity in the CITU conference. We are thankful to you. That Jai Hind.